Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to bypass iCloud activation lock on iOS. Any iOS version guys, any device, doesn't matter. Okay, so you're going to need two phones for this. You could borrow a family member's or a friend's phone, but it's just for the initial process. After you've done this, you won't have to deal with iCloud activation lock. Maybe you bought a phone on eBay, but the owner didn't remove their Apple ID or something like that. This is going to be how to fix it. So when you're in the iCloud lock state, there's not a lot you can actually do, as I'm sure you're aware. But one of the few things you can do is actually use the emergency call. And this is where we're going to get our IMEI number. This is needed just to unlock the phone so that the app can locate it. Now I'm not going to show mine on camera for obvious reasons, but I'll show you how to get it. So you type in *#06. And then after this, you're gonna press hash again. So after this, press hash, but this is gonna show my IMEI, so I'm gonna have it off to the side, but I'll do it on this side so it's more obvious, right? So press hash, your IMEI will come up on the screen just like that. So you're gonna make a note of this. And now once you've done that, you're gonna go back to your phone that isn't iCloud locked, and this is what you gotta do. Head into Safari, type in sideload.cc, just like that, and then press go. If you're taking the list of apps like this, just go to the top and type in Cloud Bypass. There it is, Cloud Bypass. So just press start injection and this app will be downloaded onto your device. So just give it some time guys, it's quite a small app, but it's very powerful. I mean, it can basically save your iPhone. This doesn't require paying or any of them other methods that never work. It's just free. It's honestly the best way because you don't have to rely on other people either. You can just do it off your phone. Well, I mean, you kind of do need to rely on other people because you need someone else's phone unless you have another one sitting about, but yeah. Okay guys, we're almost done with the injection process. There's just going to be one more stage after this. Now, obviously, Apple don't want people bypassing iCloud activation lock because that's how they get people to buy new iPhones. But using this method, we can bypass code signing and get unverified apps on our device. So all you gotta do is go onto that page and find two free apps. So there's one I just downloaded and another one. They're all gonna be free apps, guys. You just have to download two because these apps actually contain the Cloud Bypass files. So just download two of these guys and then we're just gonna wait for them to download. You might have different apps than I do, it just depends on your country of course. So yeah, this one's done, so we'll just open this. So just count to 30 in your head. And same with app number two when it's ready. I'm not going to wait the full 30 seconds, but make sure you do that. And then you'll have the Cloud Bypass icon on your home screen. Now all you got to do is go into this and input the IMEI you got from the locked iPhone. Now I'm not going to do this guys because obviously I've only got one iPhone and it's obviously unlocked because I'm on the home screen. But that's all you would have to do guys and then your iPhone will be unlocked. So thanks for watching guys, I really hope this helped you out because I know how much trouble it can be when your iPhone's locked and you just want to use your phone. So make sure you smash that like button, comment and subscribe. I will see you later.